to that?
Maybe later, after I see who's at the door, just to make, let me check. I'll see. Well, I certainly...
Hey, Mr. Cooley. I'm a professional cat burglar.
Really? What do you do with all those cats?
No, idiot. I'm a sneak thief.
Oh.
I gotta tell you what happened last night.
What?
I find a house with the back door unlocked. So I sneak in, and I see an iPhone. So I take it. And I hear a voice in the darkness say, "The Almighty is watching you."
Ooh.
I scan around with my flashlight, but nobody is there.
Wow.
So I continue. There's a wallet on the table, loaded with credit cards and some money. So I pocket it, and I hear that voice again. "The Almighty is watching you."
Ooh, boy.
Well, I drop everything and hide in the corner and look around for where that voice is coming from, and finally, I spot a birdcage with a parrot inside. So I go over and ask, "Was that your voice?" And he says, "Yes." And I ask, "What's your name, parrot?" And he says, "Moses." I laugh and I say, "Moses? What kind of a goofball names their bird Moses?" And the parrot replies, "The same kind of goofball who names his Rottweiler the Almighty."
Thank you so much for joining us for the classic Wolfman, Larry Talbot. I'm thinking people Miles Talbot. Okay, go ahead and Google that. Oh. And this guy went right in the kisser. Even a man could fear apart, says his first by night. Maybe get hit in the face with a chicken by people who aren't too bright. That's enough. I'll see you next week. That's all right.
This is BTV, New Jersey's home for memorable entertainment television. This is Middletown, New Jersey.